A grip tightens around the black heart of Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed the last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. If they stand for Germany, they die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one rat at a time.
Töten Sie mich nicht!
He wants mercy!
You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy? Did you show blood to die?
Wait, wait! He may help.
Help us! He can die for us! Mudak!
This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end a war, Chernov!
Stop! Shh. Move quietly. Take them by surprise.
Die russischen Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind fast vollständig umsingelt.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was ich den General erklären sollte?
Da sollte dem General eigentlich selbst klar sein.
Es sei denn, ist genauso arrogant wie der Führer.
Wir werden die Tunnel...
Kill them all!
My comrades show no mercy!
Your comrades are not here.
smoke can steal your breath.
I can barely see!
Complaining!
I can hardly breathe!
Just keep low!
In Stalingrad, Dmitri and I caught through many smoke-filled buildings.
Do you hear him complaining?
To surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. Do you think these men will be denied their revenge? That comes only two ways. Fast or slow. Dmitri, it is your choice.
You should have shot them, Chernov. It's only cruel to prolong an animal's suffering.
Into the metro! This way!
Thank you. end of the metro! Regroup there!
Three bitter months after it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Open up comms!
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative, they're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage, over and out.
Roger that.
Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets. Open fire!
Whoa! See that shit blow?
PT bomb suck!
Do this! We have a hull breach right above
But we need to wrap this up! This is our last pass! Some altitude! Heading back to base!
Echo that! We got pretty roughed up on that last run, Booth!
Confirmed, Hammerhead! You got smoke coming from your number two engine!
Gages ain't hitting red! We should be able to hold her! As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy!
Oh, hell! Captain, distress call coming in! The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa! Air support's too far out! At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down!
Okay! Lock! Seal the ventral hatch! We'll be putting down on the ocean! Let's go get our men!
Thank you.
There were too many damn Zeros! We only got three!
Okay, taking us home.
Hell, a fucking...
Status report? The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low. It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood. I'll tell him it.
We're moving out.
What's the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky. We got a heavily fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out.
job!
What do we do?
He's not a problem! Go. Our tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind. positions above us! Gotcha! Outstanding, Marine! Out fucking standing!
Now let's get out of this damn hole and start dealing with our wounded.
Miller! Get over here!
Hold on, kid. We're gonna get you out of here.
Help me get him on the truck.
We're moving
One, two, three. You leaving?
Push ahead and take Sherry Castle.
But we're running on empty here.
You'll have a supply
it's
drop.
Not bad, okay?
Tomorrow? How the hell are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow?
It's not bad.
This is bullshit.
You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Shuri Castle is mostly deserted. Look on the bright side. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the boat.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day was spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while our bullets whistle all around. But this is the last time we're going to have to put our lives on the line. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home, all of us.
Word is, main force pulled back to the North Ridge. But I want everyone ready to fight. As soon as that supply drop shows, we move.